25 laps the distance around the historic half mile.
race from 6th to 10th that were nose to tail coming through the caution.
Yeah, you see Justin Kye and Eric Elliott right on the tail. You can see those two were racing really hard. Kye on the bottom, Elliott on the top, and they were actually catching that group ahead of them because when those guys are sliding each other and sliding across the main track, you see a little bit of track speed. So, but, I mean, like I said, you watch Todd shoot up a big start. Like I said, he's always, not chasing his brother Troy grew up.
Was running in the 16th spot coming to the caution. Your lineup will look like this with 19 laps in the books. Chris Abelson, your race leader, Hunter Marriott second, Ricky Thornton running third, Todd Shue running in the fourth spot, and Richie Gustin fifth. Katie Carter will line up in the sixth position, Jeff Ikey seventh, Kelly Shryock in the eighth spot, Troy Cordes ninth, and Joel Rust in 10th. Justin Kay pulls into the 11th position, Eric Elliott running 12th, Justin Gregg 13th, Kyle Brown 14th, 15. Christian Burry will now find himself in the 16th position. Corey Sauerman, Curtis Kyle, and Peter Ford rounding out the field here on the restart. So I want to thank you, it's Record from Monroe. You get the Record service up the Knoxville Raceway. Roll back on the back straightaway there. Going to run the car through the inside and the inside little return road, you might see right from the ambulance stand there to avoid the rollback there as they try to get it cleaned up on the back chute.
It's kind of a jam up there, like a knife master.
Yeah,
look out.
Sandy, Woods, after the race, we'll go in a pit.
Race stand, don't forget.
I got to go to work tomorrow, so I'm probably going to go home.
It's 3M night here at the Speedway, a goodie bag that you won't want to miss out on from 3M.
That'll be fun.
And it's our Casey's General Stores Kids Candy Drop. Children 12 and under are welcome to participate and get as much candy on the front stretch as they can in a 3-minute time frame. Thanks to our friends from Checkers Flight Concessions, two kids will also win brand new bikes. Give away two more bikes on Saturday night. The great family night out not to be missed. And don't forget, we always have that famous Casey's Pizza giveaway where we give away 8 pizzas to one lucky row of the grandstand. So that'll be on Saturday night as well. Lots of reasons to come back here this weekend. Come early, come tomorrow night, bring your tent and your camper or whatever it is you got. Spend the weekend with us here at the Knoxville Raceway.
Now, Tony, you see him stopping on the front stretch. This is really going to shake things up. Some of those guys that were racing very hard. Watch for possibly some tires to seal up here when they stop on the front stretch. So you'll see guys when they go back to caution, try and get those things back, buzz the tires up, get the cycle back in them because this is really going to shake some stuff up. Do you want to thank some of our other sponsors, American Radiator, Thigh Loop, Heartland Motorsports Show, Sean's Hay Grinding, Zip's Pizzeria, Diamond Auto Detailing, Zion Designs, Coverage Direct, TR Concrete, Malvern Bank, Banker's Turf and Snow, and Supreme Lawn and Landscape, as well as Big Deal Car Care, Scott's Automotive, Carl Performance, Aero Race Wheels, 01 Shocks, and Superior Steering Wheel. Those along with Dynamic Driveline for helping put on the show. Like I said, Mike and Kathy did an awesome job helping put this thing together. I know they busted their tails through the last month or so to get everything put together and some of the stuff that we had checks. We had the big check sent on, I think, Monday or Tuesday. The trophy showed up on over the weekend, so they were really scrambling to get some stuff together. So, awesome job by those guys to get that deal put together.
God just wants to be there. Give him some of that sweat. Give him a big wide arm.
Oh, my God.
Come on, man. Cindy.
What?
Sean's getting naked here. It's not right.
Glad I have my glasses off.
He thinks just because he has to walk back to the hotel tonight, he can get naked on everybody. It's not right.
So they get Brandon Banks' car up on the rollback. A little speedy dry down on the surface back there. Probably a little oil or something, water on the racetrack back there to get that dried up. And we'll be set to go here with six on the scoreboard here remaining to go in tonight's feature event.
now. They got a little speedy dry down there, so we get these guys, and actually, we just talked about bumps in the tires, so that might give them a little bit of an opportunity to hit that speedy dry, that oil dry, and get some of the stuff open back up, because like I said, this long red flag is definitely going to shake some stuff up. You can bet those guys up front there are not appreciating this little break in the action here. And just as you say that,
communication
has been given to drivers to go ahead and get this car rolling again. Just line up one over and probably take a lap or two back there on the back straightaway to get that buzzed up and show you the fix it. And it doesn't really just have to go back to racing. 19 laps in the book, Chris Ableton out front.
Boy, that will definitely change the complexion of this one here with five to go.
Here's the replay right here.
Oops, I missed it. Sorry.
Hunter Marriott, Cody, it appears to me, had a little something to say about Ricky Thornton's run through turn number two. They got together there just a little bit. Thornton turned around, and Marriott looks to be delivered to the tail.
Come on, Todd. Just do it like
there's another look as they go into the top of turns one and two. You know, it's really tough to say because, you know, it looks like Thornton's coming off the top. Marriott's going to the cushion. As they're racing through the turn there, you know, to say that he turned in, it might be a stretch there, but it's just a tough, close racing incident right there in turn two.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, it's just a matter of inches at that point, and those guys aren't going to dump each other on purpose. You know, just an unfortunate event. You see Ricky, you watch the replay, like you said, he gets up over the cushion and tries to correct it, comes down the hill, and Hunter's right there, just hooked him with his bumper.
So Justin Gregg's car getting picked up on the hook as well as Ricky Thornton over in turn number two. Tough break for those guys over there. Hate to see that happen here, especially in the closing race here, closing lap of this one. And everybody giving it all they had here to try to get towards the front and make a move here.
Now I tell you what, that'll put Toddzilla right on his back bumper. Todd shoes.
Rick, what about Richie Gustin?
Yeah.
If I'm Chris Ableson, I'm glad I can't see behind me. I guess that's all I'm going to say. I'm glad I can't see what's coming.
Look at the five star. Started to left from the sixth row. So he's just licking his chops. He calls this place home here at the Knoxville Raceway. So I can only imagine Troy's curve down the pit area just going 1,000 miles an hour right now. Take a deep breath, Troy.
So they'll get things cleaned up over there, get the guys lined back up two by two. They'll be just about set to go with five laps remaining in this one.
So that also shakes stuff up. You see, we saw Troy Cordes running about seventh or eighth position. With all that going down, he's now up to fourth.
Come on.
Jeff Eike, Caden Carter,
71 every time he gets through.
Kai,
good. The complexion of this one has definitely changed with only five laps remaining. Anybody's guess. Turn two is clear, so that's good news. They'll get things lined up here, get everybody in the proper running.